Running late on a Wednesday, shortcut by the freeway, locked eyes as you passed me, two hearts on a cold street. Looking back at the same time, I feel your warmth, did you feel mine? I get the urge but I can't speak, two hearts on a cold street. I know this sounds crazy, but this could be fate. And I'm thinking maybe that you feel it too. Tell me, are you busy? Tell me you can stay.
Aki is one of the most interesting people I've met. If you meet her for the first time, she would come off as extremely shy and introverted. But once she is comfortable around you, you would soon come to understand how untrue this is. She will make you laugh, but she would be left confused as to why you're laughing. We all are still figuring her out.
Whenever I'm with you, ain't it funny how the time flies? Now you're here as my wife. Remember how you met me.
What do I say about Infad? I never had an elder brother, and thankfully, after getting married and getting into this family, I got an elder brother like Infad. So thank you, Infad, for being that. I've never met a person who can be so strong and so responsible and mature and yet be so soft at heart. He's somebody who will look after you, who will give you amazing advice and just immense amount of love.
For you, anything for you. With you, the years just fade away. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake. With you, whenever I'm with you. Two hearts on a cold street. Two hearts on a cold street. Two hearts on a cold street. Two hearts, just you and me. Now it's just you and me.
Infad, Mariam has always been the person who will settle for anything. However, when it came to you, she was insistent that you were the one for her. Today, we give you responsibility over our family's prized possession. I trust that you will love and look out for her the way I know she will with you.
Anything for you. With you, all the years just fade away. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake. With you, whenever I'm with you.
Where do I even start? Mariam was always a part of our family. In good times and bad, Mariam was there to lift us all. Her ability to remain patient despite the world falling apart was one quality the whole family looks up to. Mariam, you really are a strength to the family, more of a pillar really. Infad, you found a gem, so on behalf of our family, please do take good care of her.
To show you all the things you're missing and everything we go through, I'll be by your side. So let's run away to far away places, escape from this life we had known. Your eyes are new worlds discover. Your heart is the place I call home. Too hard. So let's run away to faraway places. Escape from this life we have known. Your eyes are new worlds to discover. Your heart is the place I call home.
To the both of you, I wish you a lifetime of love, laughter, happiness, and each other.
With that, I'd like to welcome Infad to our family. Mariam and Infad, I wish you all the very best as you all enter this next chapter in your lives. Thank you.
Mariam, I couldn't be any more happy. I think I have tears in my eyes watching you guys on the stage. And I wish you guys all the happiness in the world. You two truly, truly deserve it.
I know water that's thicker than blood, that's deeper than love with my friends. People come and some people go and some people ride to the end. When I am blind in my mind, I swear they'd be my rescue, my lifeline. I don't know what I'd do if I'd survive my brothers and my sisters in my life. Yeah, I know some people, they would die for me. We run together, they're my family. When I get up, they gon' be high with me.